your tabernacle, who may abide upon your holy hill.
Those who lead a blameless life and do what is right, who speak the truth from their heart, they do not slander with the tongue, they do no evil to their friends, they do not cast discredit upon a neighbor.
In their sight the wicked are rejected, but they honor those who fear the Lord. They have sworn upon their health and do not take back their word. They do not give their money in hope of gain, nor do they take bribes against the innocent. Those who do these things shall never be